What's good, YouTube? Epic Bongzilla back again with even more content for the day. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get underneath Magnys Lighthouse, and getting under here is pretty much the biggest, vastest exploration of nothing in the history of Borderlands. I could never find the end of or edge of this plane that you can walk around, so it's pretty funny, and you get to see underneath the lighthouse and all that. It's nothing that special, but it's fun. It's just fun to get out of the maps. So basically, you need to be a gunzerker. You need to be able to rocket climb. If you don't know how to do that, simply watch my rocket climb like a boss video, and you'll have that down like nothing. So how do we get under here? Because anyone who's familiar with this knows you can't just jump down here, you die. So how do you get under? Well, we're gonna rocket climb. A little disoriented when I came in there, but here it is. Now, if you walk too close to the area, you will die. So that's how you can spawn yourself back in. But this area is massive. Like I said before, all of this is explorable, and it's just really fun. This is probably one of the funnest outer maps I've ever seen, so for all of you who watch this, I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you explore every inch of this. It takes quite a while, so I'm not going to do it in the video. Like usual, this has been Epic Longzilla, and I'll catch you later.